Well, Lucas, what does that victory mean? First of all, you've secured a place in the playoffs against Cardiff Devils next week.
Yeah, that was a massive game for the guys, probably the biggest one of the year. And, obviously we knew it came down to the last game, and all the guys really played well tonight, and we got it done, so it was great.
The pressure was definitely on the Stars, sold out building last night, and didn't produce the goods perhaps that you wanted to, but you had that make or break opportunity here this evening. Just how did you prepare for that?
Kind of the same way I prepare for any game. Obviously, I always kind of say if you prepare for every game like it's the biggest game of your life, when the biggest game of your life rolls around, it'll be like any other game. So the regular good sleep, good amount of food, and just came to the rink ready to play.
And tonight, it meant so much to the fans. We can hear them chanting your name at the end. What does that mean to you when you've had a performance like you have and you've been able to send them home like that?
Yeah, no, it's everything. Obviously, I thought our fans out-cheered the Fife fans in their own rink. And it means a lot to me personally when they're behind me and give me that support. It kind of keeps me going, keeps me in the game. So, yeah, thanks to all the Dundee fans, really.
And is that, for you, arguably your best game so far in a Dundee Stars shirt?
Yeah, in terms of importance, it's definitely up there. Hopefully I can keep building on that and keep playing consistently that way. That's the main thing, and we'll see what happens.
Big game next weekend, of course, starts off against Cardiff Devils away, and then we'll be back at home. Just for you, how much are you looking forward to that?
Yeah, no, obviously it'll be my first professional playoffs, and like I said, I'll take like any other game. And obviously if the guys play like they did tonight and we play our game and don't get too worked up by the pressure of it, I'm sure we'll do fine.
Well, congratulations on tonight, and best of luck next weekend.
Thank you.